Hare Krishna everyone! Today Janaki and I will be presenting to you Activity 1. So Activity 1 is a continuation of the Who Am I project that we've been working on at school. So what we'll be making is a personality tree. So Janaki has already made hers and she would like to share it with you.
Hi everybody, this is my personality tree and we're just gonna start off with the roots. So the roots mean what influenced me in my life, like the culture. My culture is a Vaishnav culture, so that influenced me on what I am today. Second of all is the trunk. The trunk, you just need to write on who you are. I just wrote that I'm a spirit soul and I'm a girl body and some other stuff. Then the branches over here, I have a lot of branches, and the branches just mean relationships, hobbies, interests, future dreams and beliefs. My hobbies are gymnastics, you can call it acrobatics, and crochet. My beliefs are like Krishna and Prabhupada and scriptures and all that. Then you have the fruits. So I have a lot of variety of fruits because I love fruits. They're very nice and tasty, like bananas, strawberries, watermelons, and apples. On the fruits, you just need to write your achievements. Last but not least, thorns. The thorns are like your challenges and difficulties. So one of mine are, I never finish what I start. this was my personality tree. I hope you liked it and I'm hoping to see yours. So just take a picture of it and send it to us. Bye.